Hey guys, as you can see from the video, I am going to be doing a What's in My Makeup Kit tag or video. And sorry for the noise in the background. And so yeah, let's get started. And also go subscribe to Makeup Lover 2003 Mila, Mika and Nello, and me, of course. So just a little shout out to them. If you would like a shout out, comment down below if you'd like a shout out and like this video. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so here is my makeup kit, and I got it from Walmart. And let me just turn off the TV. Okay, so I got it from Walmart, and it was actually inexpensive. I got it for like, well, it's actually a lot of inside, so it was like around $50, so it wasn't really that expensive. It has like a pretty purple design on it. I got this like 2 years ago. Yeah. So it's, and also there's a lock at the top, but I don't know where the key is. So if you don't want anybody to go in it, there's a lock at the top, which is really good. So when you open it, you'll see that this weird thing right here. And then you open it up like that. And then there's three little cubbies to put it in. So I'm just starting off with the first top one. So there's the top one. Sorry, this is like a little mess with it. I was organizing it. So there's the top one. It has like random stuff, and I'm going to be showing you. So let me just check ahead. Okay, sorry about that. So I have some nail polishes that I got from Secret Santa from this really kind girl. I think she has a YouTube channel, I'm not sure. But yeah, here's her nail polish that she got me, and she got me a lot of candy that I really like. So there's yellow. These are pastel colors, so there's yellow, pink, green, and purple. And they're Color Club, which I really like, the pastel-y colors. And next, I have these this coffee mug, since I have like a doll that chats with me. It's like an interactive doll, I'm not sure. But there's the little cup that comes with it. Cupcake, a little fake foam, brush for the doll, lipstick, a dog, and an eyeshadow thingy. And yeah, and then I got this from Claire's, and it's a best friend bracelet, and there's the other half is pink, and Makeup Lover 2003 Mila has it. So we got it at the mall together, moving on. And I have a random Lego guy for no reason, I'm not sure. But anyway, moving on to the next pocket. And I have, let me show you the next pocket, which is right here. So I have this mascara bombshell, and as you noticed, it came in that makeup bag that I got with the beauty bag stuff, but I put it in makeup kit for now. That bag is going to be used for sleepovers from now on. So it's a one-ended mascara, and it's by CoverGirl Bombshell Curve Fish by Lash Blast, and it works really well. I wore it today. And next, I have these nice pigmented lip glosses in the tone 923A Back to the Fuchsia and 920A Coral Me Bad. So Coral Me Bad and Back to the Fuchsia, and these are really cute colors. Next, I have this Nivea Hydro Care Lip Balm, and it works really well. I got it at the Superstore. Next, I have this Natural Lash Mascara from Claire's that I got for $6. I might remember some prices, so I got this for $6 at Claire's. And it's for brows and your eyelashes. Next, I have some stick eyeliner, and one end stick, and one end just smudge, kind of spongy, kind of, and next, I have the brushes, the Argan brushes they have. So there's that. for the very last bottom drawer, I have some arm deodorant, some hair oil treatment I use for my hair to prevent split ends, a brush, an eyelash curler that I got from Claire's. Sorry about that, but I got this from Claire's, and this brush, yada yada yada. Sorry if I forgot that I did that. But anyway, I have this Color Workshop palette, and I don't know where I got it from, but it has like really pretty colors that they don't really show, but it's like a nice natural kind of look. And I also have this Olay Replenishing Night Cream, as you may have noticed from my other video, which is organizing your beauty area. And there it is, decorated at the top. And comment down below if you like any DIYs, and I'll try my best to do it, since I did this as a DIY. And I just grabbed some stickers, that like nail stickers, and I just put it around, and then I colored this nail sticker yellow. So that's a really quick DIY. And now, last thing in my makeup bag is this big eyeshadow palette I got for Christmas, and it's Eye, Lips, and Face eyeshadow palette. And yeah, so that is all for my what is in my makeup kit video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and comment down below any suggestions for any videos if you like. Like, it can be anything, but I'll try my best to do it.